how you doing? It's me, Gamer Joe. Today's game I'm going to be playing is called Slenderman History, World War II, Faceless Horror. Looks like Slenderman is back, and not just in present, but also in World War II. Apparently he does seem to be faceless. This game was made by Poison Games and downloaded from GameJolt.com. Without further ado, let the game begin. The Nazis have always made great villains for a good reason. Sometimes. Luck. Got him. What's that say? For security reasons, bunker code. obviously. It was something in the main building. Bunker code. Slenderman. That's another glitch they should have fixed. Back off. Fix that one either? Come on, boys and games. Oh shoot. What the? There it is. Alright. Let's get out of here. Stick to this.
Oh, well, that killed him. Wow, that was fast. Good. What the? This is only one way. Hey, go around this. Good job, soldier. You found the secret documents and stopped the evil. See you again on your next mission. Huh. Not a bad game, actually. Hope you enjoyed this gameplay, tubers and gamers. Like and subscribe and turn on my notifications for videos Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And shoutouts every Friday. Leave a comment down below on which game you would like me to play next, and I'll take it under advisement. Donations and subtitles always help, so if you're interested in contributing or donating, I'll leave the links in the description down below. Oh, last but not least, don't forget to share the video across social media, and follow me on social media, whatever you may have. Thanks for watching, Tubes and Games. This has been Gamer Joe, and I'll see you in the next video.